Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and welcome back to ESA's Earth and Space program. Today, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over the island of Bali in Indonesia. Indonesia has more volcanoes than any other country in the world, owing to its position on the Pacific Ring of Fire. The islands of Java, Lombok, Sumbawa, and Bali lie over a subduction zone where the Indo-Australian plate slides under the Eurasian plate, creating frequent seismic activity. Dotted with clouds, Mount Seraya is visible on the peninsula that juts to the east. Its volcanic rocks create a rugged terrain, but is surrounded by lush vegetation. The area is well known for its many Hindu temples, including the famous Lempuyang Temple. The central volcano, which is a predominant feature in this image, is called Mount Agung, meaning Great Mountain. This symmetrical and conical stratovolcano is the highest in Bali, standing at over 3,000 meters. When it erupted in 1964, it was one of the largest eruptions of the 20th century, claiming over 1,000 lives and leaving more than 80,000 people homeless. After being dormant over the following 50 years, Agung reawakened in November 2017. Fortunately, small earthquakes warned authorities in time for 100,000 people to be evacuated to safety. Agung still remains very active, with frequent small eruptions spewing ash and lava, causing flights to be cancelled. In this image, a bright orange spot can be seen in the volcano's crater. Recent research provides evidence that Agung and its neighboring Batur volcano, visible northwest of Agung, may have a connected magma plumbing system. Mount Batur has an unusual shape, with a volcanic cone visible in the center of two concentric calderas. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands. The mission is mostly used to track changes in the way land is being used and to monitor the health of vegetation. And this brings us to the end of this edition. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Thanks for watching.